Go bless my customers. I'm gonna put $5 behind this Dorito bag. Whoever the lucky customer is gets to keep that $5 and the chips. Should we do this more often? Comment down below. And make sure you guys go follow D Sangley for more vending machine videos.